Moving on to Pakistan, which has rejected a U.S. State Department report on religious freedom in the country. The Foreign Office says Pakistan's designation is reflective of selective targeting of countries. It questioned the credibility of the report, which failed to designate India despite religious violence. It added that Pakistan is a pluralistic country where all minorities enjoy complete religious freedom.